God, what happened to you?
8.5 hours of aptitude tests, intelligence tests, personality tests, and what do I learn? You were ideally suited for a career in data processing for a large multinational corporation.
That's so great, because you already know how to do that.